quarter to six, and it's Friday the 20th of May, and I'm off to go to my visa appointment up in the US Embassy in 24 Grosvenor Square. So, come join me. Bye! Good morning! I am now at Winchell Station.
As you can see there,
Switchfield, and I'm in the car park. It's about 6:30, my train leaves in about 5 minutes. And I'm gonna go on the train to London Waterloo. And then from there, I. Jabs out, and the people gone. We still be there for me, child. And when the lights go out, the morning come. You still be there for me, child. When the beat drops out, life happens when you're making plans, flying high and shaking hands. The song will write you, you don't write it. I didn't mean to fall in love, it was rhythm that created us. I was running, we collided. Baseline, I will always make time. I just wanna know that feeling's in your heart for me. Baseline. When the beat drops out and the people gone, you still be there for me, child. When the lights go out and the morning come, you still be there for me, child. When the beat drops out and the people gone, you still be there. Good morning, everybody. So I am now in London. I've just come up Bond Street. I'm trying to make my way to Grosvenor Square, which is a bit confusing. I think I'm following, I don't know, I'm just sort of trying to follow signs and see what's going on. This is the first time I'm actually vlogging in public in England. It's a bit weird. But hey, who knows? We'll just see what happens. But I'm now approaching Brook Street and I've got to take a right or a left. I think I might go right. Bye. A lovely long line of people. So yay! For me, child, when the beat drops out. With you, I found a new way to live. I see an alternative. Now we started, we can't stop it. I didn't mean to fall in love. Last thing I was thinking of was you and me, but we collided. Baseline.
Hi everybody, so I am now not in Starbucks is outside. I am in the Selfridges kitchen. I have been going round Oxford Street. I'm in lots of shoe shops. I've been in Sun, Marks. Yeah. I mean, the Marks is meant to put some shoes from Marks Spencer. Already for Florida. So I'm nearly finished my lunch now. Keep on walking down Oxford Street heading towards Waterloo. Yeah, I'll see you later. Bye! And the morning come, you still be there, still be there for me, child. Hi everybody, so I've come out of Savages and guess where I am? I'm in the Disney store and all of us is a trip to Oxford Street. It's not complete without a trip to the Disney store. So let's go exploring. Midnight and it becomes a pumpkin. We still be there for me when the beat drops out.
When the beat drops out.
Indian street food marketplace. smells delicious. It smells like homemade salad and chicken curry. But the sad thing is that I'm not hungry, so I might get a mango lassi or a drink or something. And then I'll wait for my change. It's 10:15 and eventually I'm back home. I bought quite a bit, half of that's food, half of that's shoes. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Now a quick drive home and then I can eat the food that I got. Night! Hi everybody, so I am home sweet home and I will tell you about the visa appointment in the morning.
In my head, I am a rock star, and I probably date a pop star, and a model on the side. I know I'll never make it, but tonight I'm good enough.
Hi, everybody. So it is the 23rd of May, and so it's 20 days till my program starts, and I've just received my housing email. Now I've been emailing housing today because on the email it said that you have to have the same departure date. So I phoned them up and they said yes, you have to have, doesn't matter about the start date, you need the same departure date to choose your roommates. So I have decided that I am going to go adventurous for my roommates and I'm going to try and choose the apartment complexes. We'll see what's available. So yeah, I'll try and talk you through the process a little bit later. Bye. Okay, so this is the participant profile page on Dance, which I'm just about to do. So the first thing you have to do before all of this is that you have an education registration. Now, I wanted to apply for education, but nothing was available. And then it takes you to your housing choices. So the first thing you have to do is you go to the participant profile page. You fill in your details, you fill in if disabled, access housing required, married housing, alcohol prohibited, unit requested. Because I've done no for all of them, and then you've got your emergency contact details in. Okay, then after you press next, you come to the participant flight guide. So you fill in your flight details, departure city, departure country, how you're travelling by plane, and then your flight details. And if you go down next, you then go to the community codes form and the payroll form. So once you've read all that, which I've already done, you have to basically sign it by the internet by entering your date of birth. That was the community codes form, and this is the payroll form. Oh, well, I can't do this way. Then this is next. And then do roommate preferences. Now we can do I'm adventurous, please select my roommates for me. Or I know who I want to live with. It says, please note the selections of preferences and are not guaranteed. Every effort will be made to honour your roommate. It says, for your program arrival date, I am able to link with 5 other participants. I believe you can link up to 7, but I'm not 100% sure. So then here you get your roommate number IDs and you press validate. Now because you have to have the same departure date, I only know people with my arrival date. I'm going to attempt to be adventurous. Please select my roommates and we'll see what happens. Let's pray for good roommates and let's Disney work the magic. And then after you've done all your roommate preferences, you go to housing preferences. So as a choice, it's different preferences. And then they show you about the double occupancy, triple, and you've got lots of different pay areas. So you've got the 4 housing complexes. You've got Chatham, Paterson, Commons and Vista. And Vista's the oldest and I believe Paterson's the newest. And again, you can be adventurous. Please place me or I want to specify my housing preference. Now, I've decided that I do want to specify my housing preference. I haven't been to Vista yet, so I don't really know what's the name.
So yeah, I've got all these different ones that I can rank and order. Looks like that I have Chatham, Patterson, Vista Commons. I've got a selection of things. So one bedroom in Patterson. You've got Vista two bedroom. You've been 5 person, 3 bedroom. You've got 4 person, 8 person. So I'll have a think about what I want and put it in the order. So yeah, I'll show you my preferences in a bit. Hi everybody, so I have just done my choices. It is now 1:20 in the morning. I kept on changing my mind and I had done some research for housing. It's just seeing what's available, what's better, what's things. So I decided that what's really important to me is having transport and food near me. Like they're the two things that I just can make my life that a little bit easier. Once you've chosen on your roommate, just down. Once you've chosen your housing, which is all down here, I'll talk through my choices in a minute. You press submit and it comes up with all your little confirmation to submit. So I've chosen, first of all, I decided a number of people, so I thought 6 people is a nice group since I'm on my own. And I decided no to bunk beds, so all the bunk bed ones, which are like the 2-bedroom 5-person, 2-bedroom 5, 2-bedroom 6-person, all down at the bottom, and the 1-bedroom, because I thought if I did 1-bedroom 2-person, it's slightly awkward if there's no one else in the flat and you're with this other person that you don't know. So that's why they're all sort of down at the bottom. And so for me, sort of Commons and Chatham, you're sort of close and close, close together. But the bus, like, really will put me for Commons. I know everyone's like, oh, it's the washers and dryers, but for me, it was having a good convenience store. These are my choices. After you selected your choices, says that it's possible that none of your preference will be available, which is fair enough. They are requested, and you just press that submit button. So, let's see what housing I get. Break it, bend an imaginary string and break it, replace it in the backstage of my mind. But I know my friends all think I'm living such a life.